old about 1960 or so cat tall motor, Continental one F162, I believe. Just had the head off, did a valve job. They're real seats were bad. Intake valves were real rusty. Still got no cooling in it. Just buttoned her up now. Let's give her a crank there, Darcy. Give her a hit on the key there. Shut it off. I'd call that a success.